working on.
Alright.
Dude, I didn't even have to throw it, it just took off. You got it, Wayne, or do you want me to take over?
You want to take over?
You want to be
out of it? Yeah, I think I'm too shaky though.
Whoa.
I lost it there.
Not even filming now.
A little bit. Ah.
Need to move.
It's actually not as sensitive as I thought it was going to be. It's really, really hard to get the orientation for me.
Yeah, I thought you were going the other way just then. With just the silhouette, it's really tough.
Which side? The left side? Yeah, I thought it was left, not to the right. You saw it now this time, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Your left or the plane's left?
The plane's left. I'm talking about the plane's point of view. We'll see how it ends up after the landing.
About 100 watt motor in that?
I actually don't know what the wattage of it is. It's carrying a
3-cell lithium pack.
Oh, 3-cell? Yeah.
3.
Oh, 3-cell. What size prop?
I think it's 11 by 7.
11-7.
Or 10-7.
Okay.
Somewhere in that range.
You must be turning about 120 watts or more. But you're not flying full throttle all of it very much.
No, not at all. It climbs too fast.
Yeah.
That was nice.
The first successful belly landing ever.